Greetings. If you follow the channel, not this channel, that channel, you know that 45-year-old switching power supplies can occasionally go berserk and fry delicate electronics. This is bad enough if your computer is made of middle-aged commodity silicon chips, but what if instead it's packed with irreplaceable custom unobtainium? Like this one right here. The IBM 5100 has a very early switching power supply, and while the man who designed it was an IBM fellow, and while it has overcurrent and undercurrent protection, it might be asking a lot to expect a flawless performance since the disco era. So, what to do? Well, if you're me, you'll spend a few months designing and over-designing and simplifying and over-designing and assembling and testing until you wind up with one of these. It's a Voltmitten. DC power passes through until the voltage gets too high or too low. If it does, snap! The solid-state switches cut off the power fast. Voltmitten can monitor and switch four separate power supply channels with different voltages. Up to two channels can have negative voltages. Each voltage channel uses one of these pluggable switching modules. Three resistors with custom values you choose set the range of acceptable voltages for the channel. You can enable or disable overvoltage or undervoltage monitoring with jumpers. And if you have more than four voltages to monitor, you can chain two voltmittens together. Now you can handle up to eight power supply channels. Voltmitten is on GitHub with its long documentation. The design is released into the public domain, which is good because nobody is selling it. But if you like a soldering challenge and you have some old electronics that you'd like to protect, you might want to try on more than fancy pants. Maybe you could put on some Voltmittens.